They had three things to talk about. They had John Gruden's emails. They had the Washington football situation, and they had the St. Louis lawsuit. And I thought that it was interesting that out of all of those issues, that the St. Louis lawsuit was the one of all of them that they end up fighting about. And I guess it makes sense because it has to do with money out of their pocket.